everyone, so I found some more of these Shopkins season 4. We don't get them often, so when I do see them, I buy them. I bought these 3 different basket colors, so let's see what's inside. Let's open the top one first. Let me just get something to cut with. Always be careful when you're working with sharp objects, regardless if it's scissors or a knife. Okay, so these come in a little basket. Oh goodness, come on, they are not blind. Oh cute. Okay, this is the checklist, and like all Shopkins, it goes on forever. And I definitely need it because I still don't know all their names. Okay, so let's see what I have. This one. Can't seem to open them by hand, and I can't find my scissors. Okay, so this looks like a little dog house. It's glittery. Doesn't seem like it's coming off though, so awesome. Okay, let's see who is this. Okay, this looks like Puppy House and is a ultra rare. Awesome, it's so cute. Let's put it back in the basket. And this one. This one. What are you? Okay, let's see if we can find this one on the checklist quick. This one is Peely Potato and is a common. Let's open this basket next. Excuse the neighbor's dog barking. Checklist. So let's see. This looks like fish food. This is Fish Flake Jake. And he is a special edition. I really like this season, they're so cute. I really hope I can find more. This one looks like a little mushroom, and this is Millie Mushroom, and she is a common. Okay, let's open the last basket. Why didn't it cut? Okay, let's see what we have. This one. Oh, this is adorable. Okay, this is Minty, and she is a common. And then the other one. These are really, really adorable. This one is... Can you see? Okay, this one is Woolly Hat. And Woolly Hat is a rare.
Which one is your favorite? I really, really like the mushroom. Thank you for watching. And if you enjoyed the video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe.